I'm Paul Haydet, the 2020 awardee of the SGym Career Award in Medical Education, and this is my brief but spectacular take on teaching and learning. I'm so humbled by receiving this award when I think about who has won it before. Kelly Skeff's work on teaching in clinical environments, Jack Endy's paper on feedback in medical education, Adina Callett and Calvin Chow's book on remediation in medical education. I mean, these are like landmarks in the field. I've been bringing music into my professional work ever since being part of an interest group led by Dennis Novak in 1999 at the ACH meeting. My take on teaching can be summed up by the liner notes to Jimi Hendrix's RU Experience, and I quote, "Be forewarned used to be an experience meant making you a bit older. This one makes you wider." Yeah, baby, wider. My core educational belief is that you can tell learners something and they'll remember it tomorrow. But if they discover it for themselves, they'll remember it next year. If you believe that, it fundamentally changes our role in an educational environment. Now our role is no longer to collate and deliver content, but rather to create the experiences that maximize the chances that our learners will discover what they need to know. Our job is to make them wider. I think that the best educational scholarship in teaching is not a solo activity, but rather happens in a context of community. Here is just one representation of my community of practice as it came out of my memory one day this past April. I know there are more folks, and I apologize if you do not see your photo here. My community includes mentors, mentees, people I work for, people I work with, people I want to work with, and people I just plain like to hang out with. All have and continue to inspire me and my work. My daily community of practice, of course, is my wife Mary Lynn and my living sons Alex and Jonathan. I am who I am because of them. This brings me to the era of COVID, and how is COVID going to change education? I think that COVID's going to change the mechanics of what we do, but it doesn't change the fundamental principles of what we do. Our job as educators is to create the experiences that make our students wider. I'm Paul Haydet, and this has been my brief but spectacular take on teaching and learning.